Well, this is the last day of the Catskill Mountain Railroad. 150 years that this right-of-way has existed. This is a true scandal to be laid on the head of Ulster County Executive Mike Hine. And as he's both a Republican and a Democrat, I don't think that this can be laid at the feet of party politics. It's merely, I should say, Hinocrat. Yet another one of his very, very bad decisions. This is exceedingly sad.